iOS 17 was recently announced, but there is one feature that has a lot of people talking. With iOS 17, Apple will now be censoring potentially sensitive images, aka, you know, if you were to receive a, you know, image, this is how it would show up. It'll literally prompt you 3 times to make sure that you really want to see this image. This works for things like AirDrop messages and video messages.